For our rejoicing is this, the testimony of our conscience, that in simplicity and godly sincerity, we have had our conversation in the world. 2 Corinthians 1:12.